Council 95.8.
A familiar face is lurking in the reception area. It's Aussie beauty Emma Carney.
My name's Emma. I'm 26. I'm Australian, obviously. I moved to London in 2003 with a best friend of mine. We both came here to pursue a dream of cracking the entertainment industry. I knew that I wanted to be in front of the camera at a very young age. I started modelling at 5. I think that's when I did my first modelling runway show.
I'm at drama school, so it's good to do as many short films as you can whilst you're studying. So I just recently went to a casting. I'm playing a vampire, a very sexy vampire. So that's why I thought I'd try out for this one as well. I'm very good at screaming and, you know, being the distressed damsel in distress, that type of thing. So, yeah, I've got it down pat.
Today, Emma is hoping to add another movie role to her ever-growing list of credits.
Emma, now listen, I'm going to ask you a very personal question, and I know as we know each other, you don't mind me getting personal.
Mm-hmm, no.
If you have to go topless for this, any problems with that?
No, I've done a lot of glamour modelling, so
you're okay
I'm quite
with
used
that.
To the process.
I've got the very sexy role of Shelley. She's a lab assistant, and we've uncovered a caveman. He transfers his disease onto me, and then I become a zombie and start eating people's brains.
Feels terrible, I'm not gonna lie. It feels gross. Goes with the territory, really, but apart from that, it's been great. I've had a great time on set today.
Okay, so this is the setup.
Her boyfriend in my bed for one night. This is my PA. She's an actress. I take my position out back to watch, and I send my PA back to drop a little bit of a bombshell.
Look, I'm not going to beat around the bush. Basically, Elle finds you very attractive.
Are you serious?
I'm deadly serious. She wants to spend the night with you tonight, and she's willing to pay you £20,000 to do so. I've got a contract here. I suggest you do it finally, because there's a lot of terms and conditions that we outline. So obviously I'm sure there's a few things you need to go over. I'm gonna leave you two alone to talk about it. Okay?
I've got to get back.
You've been stitched up by the Friday Night Project.
Right now, right here, right now.